Please put your hands together for a designer for Nimbus, Mona Desai, along with our showstopper, Pooja Hegde.
Good evening to you as well.
Congratulations for the show.
Thank you so much.
Could you just describe your show and was it satisfactory according to you?
Yes, yes. See, my theme was BU and I've chosen the age group between age 11 to 14. And as you all know that, you know, a lot of physiological changes are going on with them. So I just wanted to tell those kids, you know, just be you, be happy. And every kid is beautiful. So you know what happens is they have their role model. Okay, I want to look like them. I want to look like them. But you yourself are beautiful. So you be a star in yourself. And look at the attitude they were walking. You know, weren't they? I mean, they were superb. So this is what I was trying to portray in that.
Tell us about the attire.
Main kya Pooja, main kya puchha tha ki like how was it walking on the ramp with the children?
It was amazing. I think unka jo energy hai, kabhi bhi isse match nahi kar sakte hai. But I think these are the best set of models I've seen amongst all the fashion shows. Overall, I thought that the show was brilliant. I don't know about the viewers, but I definitely enjoyed the show backstage.
you were encouraging the girls also. That was really nice of you.
I mean, I just love children in general, but I think in a lot of ways they were encouraging me. Because in their age, I think I was hiding under a bed somewhere. So it's great that they, you know, they have this level of confidence and belief in themselves. So not encouraging. I mean, I'll be happy if you say that, but I was just having fun. That's all.
No, but she was really doing that. You know, I mean, I was amazed. Very good. You know?
Even you give the due credit to her during the final bow.
Because she is the hero of the entire show today, because her clothes are what makes it. I was just telling her that, you know, unke jo kapde hai, for every age, you know, they are being themselves, they're frilly, they're girly, you know. So they're not trying to be another age, which I think kudos to her, she's done that really well.
Thank you.
Pooja, it is ki like, since your team members are saying like if you have to finish fast, so ये था कि Independence Day is near by.
अरे you took it that day, no? Toilet की screening पर?
नहीं नहीं यहाँ पे अलग नहीं हो रहा है.
हाँ बोलिए. बोलिए.
चलो फ्रीडम वाला हो गया क्या?
हो गया ना, कितने बार वही करूं?
तो एक नई तरह से विश कर दीजिए मतलब।
Yes, I would like to wish all the viewers a very happy Independence Day.
Okay, एक
दो दिन
इसके अलावा जी
को सेंसर बोर्ड सर्टिफिकेट के लिए अपॉइंट किया गया है, तो क्या कहना चाहेंगे, कुछ बदलाव आने वाला है या फिर?
अगर बदलाव आने वाला है कि नहीं वो तो देखेंगे फ्यूचर में क्या होता है, लेकिन आई पर्सनली रिस्पेक्ट प्रसून जोशी अ लॉट, सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट ही इज ऑन द बोर्ड नाउ.
यस, सो आपको लगता है कि नया पर्सपेक्टिव रहेगा उसमें?
एब्सोल्युटली, क्योंकि ये जो नए जो नया लॉट आया है, आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड, आई वांट टू सी व्हाट हैपेंस, बिकॉज आई थिंक ही दे ऑल्सो अंडरस्टैंड हाउ फिल्म्स आर मेड एंड यू नो आई थिंक दे गोना डू अ गुड जॉब.
पूजा जी, इसके अलावा हम एरियल योगा करते हैं, आपको
एरियल सिल्क क्या
कोई खास वजह या?
नहीं, आई जस्ट लाइक डूइंग द डांस, यू नो एक्चुअली मुझे हाइट्स का बहुत बड़ा फियर है, तो इसलिए यू नो टू गो ऑन लाइक 20 फीट हाई एंड इट्स नॉट योगा एक्चुअली, इट्स लाइक अ डांस, इट्स अ लिटिल मोर डिफिकल्ट. So you go on like 20 feet height and you hang and you do these different dances. It's very liberating. इनके बारे में बात करते हैं ना अभी.
हाँ,
डांस के पे बेस्ड होगी, पता नहीं, देखते हैं, लेकिन आज का जो फंक्शन है, होपफुली आई विल बी एज फ्री एंड एज नॉन, वॉट इज द वर्ड, in non inhibited, like how these kids are, they're very free, they are themselves, so whatever it is, I hope I become a child again. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Good evening to you as well.
Congratulations for the show.
Thank you so much.
Could you just describe your show and was it satisfactory according to you?
Yes. See, my theme was BU and I've chosen the age group between age 11 to 14. And as you all know that, you know, a lot of physiological changes are going on with them. So I just wanted to tell those kids, you know, just be you, be happy, and every kid is beautiful. So you know what happens is they have their role model. Okay, I want to look like them. But you yourself are beautiful. So you be a star in yourself. And look at the attitude they were walking. You know, weren't they? I mean, they were superb. So this is what I was trying to portray in that.
Tell us about the attire.
Pooja, like how was it walking on the ramp with the children?
It was amazing. I think उनका जो energy है कभी भी ऐसे match नहीं कर सकते हैं. But I think these are the best set of models I've seen amongst all the fashion shows. Overall, I thought that the show was brilliant. I don't know about the viewers, but I definitely enjoyed the show backstage.
बच्चों के you were encouraging the girls also. That was
yeah.
Really nice of you.
I mean, I just love children in general, but I think in a lot of ways they were encouraging me. क्योंकि उनके उम्र में I think I was hiding under a bed somewhere. So it's great that they have this level of confidence and belief in themselves. So not encouraging. I mean, I'll be happy if you say that, but I was just having fun. That's all.
No, but she was really doing that. You know, I mean, I was amazed. Very good.
Even you give the due credit to her during the final bow.
Because she is the hero of the entire show today, because her clothes are what makes it. I was just telling her that, you know, unke jo kapde hai, for every age, you know, they are being themselves, they're frilly, they're girly, you know. So they're not trying to be another age, which I think kudos to her, she's done that really well.
Thank you.
Pooja, ek cheez ye ki like since your team members are saying like if we have to finish fast. So ye tha ki independence day is nearby.
Are you took it that day no toilet ki screening par
nahi nahi yahan pe alag na ho ha
bolie bolie
chalo freedom wala ho gaya kya
ha ho gaya na kitne baar wahi karu
nahi nahi wish kar dijiye matlab
yes I would like to wish all the viewers a very happy independence day. अगर बदलाव आने वाला है कि नहीं वो तो देखेंगे फ्यूचर में क्या होता है लेकिन आई पर्सनली रिस्पेक्ट प्रसून जोशी अ लॉट सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी दैट ही इज ऑन द बोर्ड नाउ. एब्सोल्युटली क्योंकि ये जो नए जो नया लॉट आया है आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड आई वांट टू सी व्हाट हैपेंस बिकॉज आई थिंक ही दे आल्सो अंडरस्टैंड हाउ फिल्म्स आर मेड एंड यू नो आई थिंक दे गोना डू अ गुड जॉब.
पूजा जी इसके अलावा हम एरियल योगा करते हैं
हाँ एरियल सिल्क क्या
कोई खास वजह या
नहीं आई जस्ट लाइक डूइंग द डांस यू नो एक्चुअली मुझे हाइट्स का बहुत बड़ा फियर है तो इसलिए यू नो टू गो ऑन लाइक 20 फीट हाई एंड इट्स नॉट योगा एक्चुअली इट्स लाइक अ डांस. It's a little more difficult. So you go on like 20 feet height and you hang and you do these different dances. It's very liberating. इनके बारे में बात करते हैं ना अभी हाँ डांस के पे बेस्ड होगी पता नहीं देखते हैं लेकिन आज का जो फंक्शन है होपफुली आई विल बी एज फ्री एंड एज नॉन व्हाट इज द वर्ड in non inhibited like how these kids are they're very free they're themselves so whatever it is I hope I become a child again. Thank you
so much
thank you so much.